shit. For a long time I've been slept on like a mattress. Therapeutic therapy for
YouTube, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy Chill Ass Nan. We're just gonna get into part two of the BB gun situation. We left off with, you know, I let Paul hold a gun overnight and shit. So the next day is Halloween now. They call me up. We too old to go trick-or-treating and shit, so we ain't going trick-or-treating today. They hit me up, he like, yo, bro, you was acting kind of soft yesterday, yo. I'ma need you to come through, you know, I'ma teach you how to shoot, all that shit, man. I'ma teach you how to be a gangster. This nigga wasn't a gangster at all, my nigga. Like, this nigga just was one of them kids. He was a good kid, but he was one of them kids who, you know, always at the wrong place at the wrong time, so it made him seem like he was hood. Like, one of them type, you know what I'm talking about, one of them niggas. He was one of those niggas. So I go to, I'm like, all right, man, I ain't doing shit. I just come through. So I go through the nigga crib, whatever, you know, we in the backyard with it. Tell me why this nigga and the nigga that lived next door to him had bottles, motherfucking milk cartons, glass bottles, everything lined up. And they like, yo, show me how you shoot. So I'm over there like, shaking this shit. Bow! I fucking hit myself in the head with the gun. That didn't really happen. I'm just trying to make this story funny. But yeah, so you know, we get back there. I'm bow, 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 bow. Missing everything like shit. Like, I don't got no aim. So this nigga like, man, you got a whole gun like this, man. Feel me? You got lock in, look, put your motherfucker, you see this right here? You see? You got to put that right there at the tip of the gun. Feel me? And you just bow! And that's how you aim. So I'm like, all right, man, whatever you say, man. So, you know, I'm taking steps. I'm starting to get the fucking feel of it, yeah? And he like, yo, man, you was acting like pussy yesterday. I was like, really, nigga? I was like, nah, I just, feel me, this was my first time. I don't really know. Some things just weren't working for me, so I just couldn't act like you guys, because this is not my, it's not my behavior. Yo, shut the fuck up. I'm like, all right, man, chill. You got the gun. Chill out, Bishop. Told you the nigga was acting like Bishop and shit. So then I was like, fuck it, man. I'm gonna start acting like a savage then. Fuck it. Give me that shit. So I get the gun. Yeah, nigga. Talking shit now. Bow! Nigga, fuck you. Bow! Bitch ass nigga. Let me cut you. You on my lawn, bitch? Huh, nigga? Stealing from Friday, nigga. Fuck. Bow, nigga. Everybody could get it, nigga. I don't give a fuck, nigga. So yeah. So there was this glass bottle. Paul, my other nigga. He's saying this nigga name. Two niggas was shooting at this glass bottle, and these niggas claim they got the craziest aim or whatever. They missing, clink, 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 shit bouncing up the walls, flying back at us. I'm like, man, move, nigga. Let me get this shit. So, you know, by this time, I think I'm savage. I'm Chicago savage today. That's what I thought I was. So I get this shit. I'm like, you know what, motherfucker? I'm tired of you. You keep looking at me like I'm BOW! And I popped that shit. Shattered the whole glass in one shot. Niggas thought I was motherfucking, I don't even know, they thought I was one of the best shooters, they thought I was Reggie Miller with the strap. So, then I walk up to the bottle, you know, I'm talking my shit. Yeah, nigga, you gon' pay what you owe, nigga. Yeah, bitch ass bottle, nigga. Yeah, nigga, it was a little one more sip left in that shit. But I took my shit, aim my gun. Bow! I shoot it. Tell me why I shoot the gun, right? The fucking BB hits the bottom of the glass and pops up and hit me in my fucking eye. I had a big ass welt on my eye, like this big, for like motherfucking 2-3 days. I had popped, so then it was like I got punched in my shit. So I'm like, damn, like, now, you know, niggas is talking shit. They like, how you get that scar? You got beat up? Like, nah, nigga, shot myself in the eye, nigga. Like, oh, damn, like, you cool, like. So after we left, you know, after we was done with this shit, my nigga Rob came through. I can say his name, but, you know, that's my nigga. So, my nigga Rob came through, right? And, you know, we just chilling. We on a computer and shit. I'm telling him about everything that happened. Yeah, man, I was running, and that nigga was acting like a bitch. This nigga ran. I had a strap on me. I was shooting. That nigga's like, man, you a damn lie. These niggas already told me what happened. I'm like, you lying. He's like, nah, they told me what happened. Right? You lying. What they say about me? They say you was acting like a bitch. I was like, nigga, no, it wasn't. That wasn't me. You got me fucked up, nigga. I ain't no bitch bowling in my body, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga. I just ain't used to this shit. That niggas do this shit like it's, feel me? So then Rob, I'm like, Rob, nigga, you ain't no goddamn thug, nigga. I'll knock you out right now. And he's like, oh, do it. So I had my shit hidden. Like, you know, I felt like this shit was a real strap. So I had this shit in the basement, not the basement, the bathroom. in like a little cabinet door. Like only I knew where the shit was at. So I picked the shit up. I'm like, what you say to me, motherfucker? What you say? What the fuck you? Like I'm deranged and shit. I'm like, yeah, say apologize, nigga. Say it again. So I'm pinky on this nigga. He's like, yo, chill, man. Chill. Please don't hurt me, man. I'm sorry, man. Like, yeah, that's what the fuck I thought, nigga. You made me go get this shit. Now I gotta shoot it, nigga. I done cocked it back and everything. So, it was this white boy that lived around the corner. He actually lived upstairs from my boy around. That's my nigga now. Like, I fuck with him, yo. That's my nigga, yo. No offense, Chris. If you get offended, you hear anything, you know, I'm sorry. But I'm just telling the story how it went down. You know, we ain't really like you at this time. You ain't like us. But walk to the door. I'm like, I'm gonna shoot something, nigga. My little brother and the boy Chris, they sitting right there. So then, motherfucker, I peek through that door. They see me. I'm like, yeah. Y'all motherfuckers better run. Cause I'm shooting niggas in the ass, cheeks, stomachs, everything. So these niggas just stop. They just sitting there like, gun. Had this nigga like Ricky from motherfucking Boys in the Hood. Boom! 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 So yeah, after I shoot off them shots or whatever, I hit this nigga Chris about 4 or 5 times. And this nigga had hella fucking BBs stuck in his stomach. Like, I was tagging his ass. So then, I slammed the door and I'm looking out the window now. So this nigga starts screaming, ah! Mom! Mom! So his mom come in the window. She's like, what's wrong, Chris? He's like, this guy shot me! So I'm like, bruh, really? You really being that dramatic over a BB gun? You know, like, I told y'all, like, I think I'm a savage. I think I'm, like, a real gangster now with this BB gun. So I went back to do what I was doing. I was playing a game with Rob and shit. Mom called me. So I answered it. I'm like, hello? She started wilding. Tell that nigga Rob, go home, because I know he shit. Rob, mom say you gotta go home, Rob. I see you tomorrow. I'm like, what happened, mom? What's wrong? He's like, motherfucker, you know what's wrong. I'm like, I forgot to clean my room again. He's like, nigga, no. I forgot to take the trash out. Nigga, no. You shot that white boy in the stomach? I'm like, oh, yeah, that? Like, yeah, I did that. Like, you dumbass motherfucking, that ain't gonna press charges on your ass. You gonna go to jail. So all I heard was,
you going to jail?
I'm a real savage now. No, please. So, yeah, after she told me that, she was like, the cops coming. They coming to the house. All that shit. So, yeah, be ready to go to jail. So I'm like, life up, man. My step pop called me. My brother father called me. He's like, yo, man, you real stupid, my nigga. He's like, yo, I'm coming over there, and when I get there, you better do something with that shit. Like, get rid of it. I'm like, alright, man, whatever, man. I'm like, alright, whatever. I'm like, I don't think I'm gangster now. So I thought I was smart. So I took an empty cereal box, my nigga. Put the gun in the cereal box. All the evidence, nigga. The empty CO2 tank, the rest of the BBs tied in a bag, then I put the rest of the cereal on top of it, and I threw that shit outside. I went upstairs, and I already knew I was gonna be in trouble, so I just unplugged the game. You know, I took the computer out of my room. I just put it, laid everything in my mom's room. You know, I didn't even get on the bed, my nigga. I just sat on the fucking floor with a cot. Like, I was preparing to go to jail, my nigga. Like, I was preparing. You couldn't tell me I was in G and I wasn't going to jail that day. So, you know, I was just sitting on the floor, you know, laying on the floor like, man, fuck my life up, man. If only I didn't buy this dumbass gun, man. Yeah, so that's the end of that. Cops never came to my house. They never pressed charges on me or nothing like that. It was just to scare me, so things had me shit for a minute, you know. But I'm gangster, though. Nah, but real talk, man, having a gun don't make you gangster. That shit don't make you cool either, like, real for real. Like, I used to always think that when I was younger, man. It was before I found myself. Like, I know who I am, you know? I'm not a gangster-ass nigga. I'm not a street nigga. I'm not a nigga who sells drugs. But the can't say that I'm like from the hood. Like I'm a product of the hood. I just stay away from all the dramas. You know what I'm saying? Like it's a difference between a nigga who's raised in the hood and all he knows the hood, and it's been a nigga who, feel me, who's raised in the hood, but he see brighter things, like trying to get away from that shit. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, moral of the story: don't play with guns, man. And don't be shooting white people. If you shoot white people, bad things might happen to you. Luckily, I knew the lady, his mom and shit, so I ain't really getting in trouble. I apologize to the nigga. Next time you snitch on me, I'm gonna kick your ass. Nah, this is plain, but yeah, man. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. 25, you know, likes, 50 comments. Or 50 likes, 25 comments. You know, I dropped another one, you know what I'm doing. Somebody on y'all, that's what I'm doing.
It's been a long time, it's been a long grind. Gotta put in this work so we can all shine. Niggas ain't fucking with me, shit is all fine. They don't support in your own state till you're worldwide.
The clerk looked at me, then I looked back at him. Then he looked back at me, then I looked back at him. Then I just got the craziest ideas. I just want to rock this motherfucker. Give me your money, nigga.